like my brother was like, I don't know, we were just like two little kids, like, what are we doing here? It was awesome.
It was incredible to watch. And you've said this album is about youth learning how to become smarter in love, right?
I like to think I've gotten a little smarter.
Does the message have more getting on in the next single? I know that your twins are six now.
I know, they're getting so big.
And they're still traveling with you. What's it like? Yes. Because you're like all of this and a book that's coming out, I hear.
Right.
I'm
a little tired. I don't know how you do this every morning. It's like, they're over like 3 in the morning.
You wrote all of this in the middle of a lot that was going on. You had an anger marriage that actually just officially ended this week. You write about, what was that process like writing about? Very deep and personal thing. And yeah, it was a very vulnerable thing to do because I didn't start out trying to write anything about specifically my life. I was supposed to be a book about the tour, the year I went on tour. And as I started talking about putting the show together, I realized how much it tied into how much my music and my art and the shows that I do tie into exactly what's going on sometimes. And as I talked about it, it turned into a different kind of book. But I'm scared of it, but I'm proud of it too at the same time. I think people, I would have wanted somebody to tell me some of the things that I learned at this point when I was growing up. Is there anything you said I can't put that in? Yeah, a little baby and very nostalgic about first love. Because you connected two people right there who are in our front row. You met them earlier, Steve and Nancy.
Hi, Steve.
What was that experience like?
I mean, it's awesome. You know, this song, First Love, every song is a very personal song to me. And it gets you thinking, you know, about wishing you met somebody years before. And their story actually is kind of like that. They met, and now they've reconnected. And, you know, this song is perfect for them. So this one, I'm going to sing for them today.
You're going to serenade them right now. Jennifer Lopez.